Listen up, Jack. You've made it through the dockyard area, so you should be much closer to Val now.
Go! 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 Go!
appears elite troopers have sealed the way to the elevator to prevent the Tritons from entering. Find a way to the security room to unlock the door.
Thank you. It's him!
We've got a bomber!
You got nothing on me!
That was the last security switch.
Thank you.
Did you hear that?
Is that someone there?
I got something for you.
Here, Doyle. Any ideas?
The path to Val appears.
That's got it. Good call, Doyle.
Thank you.
That's got it. Good call, Doyle.
Trying to call in help from outside to get us out of here, but there's a problem.
What's up, Harland?
Krieger has set up an electromagnetic field which is blocking any external transmissions. We're being jammed.
We're gonna have to take that out.
I'll pick you up real soon. I should be able to get you to the source of the field. There's a secondary exit in that room, and I'm in a cruiser right outside.
That'll also put us near Krieger's main compound. Maybe I can take a look around and see what we can do to shut it down.
Do whatever you want, but as soon as we get a signal out, I'm done. I'm not even getting paid for this crap.
Okay, I'll leave you here and take Val to Pagal, where Krieger's main laboratory is. I've placed the objectives on your radar, so you should know where to go. By the way...
It was you, you bastard! I'm gonna find you, rip your throat out! I know where you are, and I'm on my way there now!
Jack, switch to the new frequency now.
Now you've done it, Doyle. Your friend sounds like he's pretty pissed.
Damn it. He knows I'm in on it, and he can track us with my LSI. We've got to hurry.